The market moves in waves. Like so many people, they tell me, yo, Calvin, yo, I thought that trade was gonna just shoot all the way up. So I jumped in real quick and I try to tell my fellow new traders, right? I'm Calvin, a new trader. So I got fellow new traders, my brothers and sisters who are also new traders. I try to tell them, listen, this market is different from the stock market, right? Yes, sometimes you'll get those impulse movements that'll shoot up, but it'll come back down. The Forex market overall, it moves in waves, okay? So when something goes up gradually, it's gonna come down gradually. And then it's gonna go up a little bit higher, and then it's gonna come down a little bit lower, right? So what I'm telling you is, listen to me, all my new traders, my new brothers and sister traders, listen to me, the market moves in waves. So if you're trading on your own right now, understand that. Understand that if something takes off on you, if you just be patient and wait, it's gonna eventually come back. It's gonna eventually come back. And when it comes back, it now presents a better opportunity for you to now jump in and take it even higher than it went before, okay? The market moves in waves, all right? And you know, I couldn't get my mind around this in the beginning. Like I was saying, like, yo, it seems like every time I look at this market, it's taking off, it's leaving me. And just so many impulse movements. Like I would just so many times just jump right in. Just trying to jump in and thinking, hey, you know, I got left behind, but let me jump in now so I can take it up. And it seems like as soon as I would jump in, price would just turn around and start coming back down, right? And many of you, you listening to this and you like, yo, Calvin, a new trader, that's me, man, that's me. So listen to what I'm telling you, brother and sister. I just said it. I'm going to give it to you one more time. The market moves in waves, all right? The market moves in waves. So wait for it. It's going to always come back. And when it comes back and everything checks out, this is now your opportunity to go ahead and jump in and take it up to an even higher place. The market moves in waves. You better get your surfboard.